Well, the biggest antitrust trial in decades began today. The Justice Department is suing Google, claiming it stifled competition by paying billions to Apple and other partners to be the default search engine on devices. Google argues that its search engine is the default because of its high quality and popularity with users. The trial is expected to last for several weeks.